listening to Trancefusions. Before we get into this month's show, I just want to give you a quick update on what's been happening. It's been well over 6 months since the last Trancefusion installment, and I'd pretty much decided that I wasn't going to do it anymore. But during the time off, I realised that I just needed that break. I actually really did miss doing the show. I missed looking for music. I missed hunting down guest DJs, and I really did miss mixing on decks. And basically life just took over and I've been very, very busy, but I'm glad to say that everything's pretty much back to normal and you'll be getting Trancefusions once a month again. Actually, there's one more reason why I had to get Trancefusions back up and running. Good buddy Chris Hines has been doing some great stuff in underground therapy. Has been really hitting the stride over the last 4 or 5 months. So Trancefusions is back, and this is episode 27. For this month's show, I'll be showcasing a deep progressive trance set with a little bit of techno in there. I've still got heaps of tracks on my hard drive that I bought last year, and even stuff that I haven't played that I bought over several years. And I've also got some brand new releases from 2018. In the second half of the show, we'll be going to Chile, the home of Ovnimoon, and he'll be bringing a retro-style psytrance set, along with some of his own productions as well. For my set, we've got some top-quality music from the likes of Andromeda, Facade, Steve Birch, Timewave, and Simon Templar. Keeping the ear up for some Aussie homegrown music, I discovered a fellow by the name of Matter, and he released a track called The Bends on Pure Progressive. There's also a flashback from one of my favourite producers, Basil O'Glue. Once again, thanks for tuning in and patiently waiting for Trancefusions to come back. And let's get into episode 27. We'll be right back. You're listening to Trancefusions with DJ Vernski. I hope you're enjoying the show.
Trancefusions with DJ Vernski.
This is Ricky Smith, the Digital Blonde. You're listening to Trancefusions with DJ Vernski.
closing my set out is Facade's beautiful track Beats for Broken Minds. I actually really, really love this track, and I've played it, I think I've actually played it before, but it just jumped out at me while I was planning this set, and I just couldn't resist, so I just put it in there.
Hello, hello, this is Ovnimoon from Chile, and you are listening to my guest mix on Trancefusion with DJ Vernski. I will play some retro trance music and also a few of my track for myself, Ovnimoon project, so I hope you enjoy the vibe and feel the trance energy. Thank you, bye bye. Thank you. This is Ovnimoon and you are listening to my guest mix on Trancefusion with Jane Vernski. Thanks, bye bye.
I hope you're enjoying the show so far. You're locked into the guest mix direct from Chile, brought to you by Ovnimoon.
this person through their journey, their challenging journey, help them find their way, help them meander through the various obstacles, help them to find clarity and direction, support them so that they make the right decisions along the way. Give this person strength. Give this person tolerance. Help this person to find calm in the storm and clarity in a cloud.
We'll be right back.
you're enjoying the show, you're listening to the guest mix from Ovnimoon. That just about wraps up this Trancefusions relaunch. A massive thank you to Ovnimoon for being part of the show. Remember to like and follow him on Facebook and SoundCloud. Also, a huge thank you to all of you that have downloaded, listened, and streamed Trancefusions over the last 2 years or so. I just checked the other day and SoundCloud plays are well over 21,000. I really appreciate the support and look forward to the next installment. But until then, it's bye for now. This is DJ Vernski and you've been listening to Trancefusions.